Hello everyone, how are you guys? I hope everything is doing good. By the way, my name is Sue and today I'm gonna do an unboxing video for my Louis Vuitton My World Tour Speedy 30. Yes, I just received it today. Finally, I've been waiting this for weeks and I can't wait to share it with you guys, so I decided to make this video. And I hope you like it. Yeah, but before that, please beware with me. This is the first time I'm doing this video. I've never done this before, so I hope you like it. So let's start it. I can't wait, I'm so excited. So when I received this package today, it was like this. And then I just cut it out, so it's easier for me to show you guys what it looks like in the inside of the box. So it's covered with a like plastic air bubbles or something. And then here's the box and this little yellow envelope. This is my, I think for sure this is my receipt, Louis Vuitton receipt. And then my SA sent me her business card as well. Yeah, right here. And then here's the receipt right here. I don't know if you can see it. Yep, it's a 1920. Can you believe that? So expensive, but I guess it's worth it because I've been waiting this for I've been wanting this for like ever since. But well, here it is. Here's the box. So let's do this, guys. Oh my god, I can't wait. So let's open it. Oh my god, look at that. This is how it looks like. It's not folded. Because with the regular Speedies, they fold it, you know, they fold it in the side. But this one is like, they're not folding it. So, here guys. Oh my god, ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's so beautiful. Look at that side. Comes with a dust bag. Look at that side. Oh my god. And I put my name in there. So it's gonna be mine forever. We're gonna be forever and ever. If you can see it, it has my name in there, my full name. Sue Eisenbarth. Yes. At first,